Adrien Anigo was reportedly exiting his car in a northern area of Marseille at around 4 p.m. when his assailant shot him with a high-caliber gun, with at least one shot striking him in the head. The suspect reportedly then escaped with an accomplice on a motorbike. Anigo died from his wounds.